I suppose the biggest challenge, I guess, was kind of it was quite difficult to hear the devices, and I think that was kind of, that is the most difficult thing, particularly in a classroom environment. However, saying that, I think, you know, the children have been so engaged with it, and they were prepared to give each other time to listen to one another's as well. So that wasn't a really major challenge as such. So.